Pearl, a sea lion at the Oklahoma City Zoo, had her last pup in 2008 and is expecting her second any day now. Veterinarians performed an ultrasound on Friday and everything looked good.
Today we are tracking Pearl's pregnancy. She's coming along really well. It looks great. The fetus is growing really well. We know we're getting close to her having the baby, and we're just watching for how it grows.